Chennai, formerly known as Madras, emerged as an important urban center through a combination of historical, political, and economic factors. The city's development spans several centuries, and its evolution can be traced back to ancient settlements and colonial influence. Here's a brief overview of how Chennai emerged. Ancient and early history. Ancient settlements. The region that is now Chennai was home to early settlements, and historical records suggest that it has been inhabited for more than 2,000 years. The area was part of the Tamil kingdoms of the Cholas, Pandyas, and later the Pallavas. The Pallavas, who ruled from their capital at Kanchipuram, close to modern Chennai, were influential in shaping the region's early culture and architecture. Port of Mylapore. Mylapore, now a neighborhood in Chennai, was an ancient seaport that engaged in trade with ancient Rome, Greece, and other civilizations. This port played a significant role in early commercial activities and maritime history. Colonial period and foundation of Madras, 1639. British East India Company. The formal establishment of Chennai began when the British East India Company purchased a small strip of land along the Coromandel coast from the Vijayanagara Empire in 1639. This land would later form the nucleus of the city of Madras. Fort St. George. The British built Fort St. George in 1644, which became a key trading post and administrative center for the East India Company. Over time, it attracted traders, artisans, and workers from nearby areas, leading to the growth of a settlement around the fort. This area developed into the city of Madras. Strategic location. Madras's strategic location along the southeastern coast of India helped it become a hub for maritime trade. The British expanded their control, and Madras became one of their major administrative and military centers in India. Growth as a colonial city. Throughout the 18th and 19th centuries, Madras continued to grow as a key colonial city. The British expanded the city by incorporating neighboring villages such as Triplican, Egmore, and Purasawalkam. Madras emerged as an important commercial center due to its port, which facilitated trade in textiles, spices, and other goods. It also became a center for education and culture, with the establishment of institutions such as the University of Madras in 1857. Post-independence era. After India gained independence in 1947, Madras continued to serve as the capital of the Madras state, which is now Tamil Nadu. In 1969, the city was officially renamed Chennai, reflecting its Tamil heritage. Post-independence, Chennai has undergone rapid urbanization and modernization. It has grown into a major industrial, cultural, and educational hub in South India. The city is now one of India's largest metropolitan areas, known for its IT industry, automobile manufacturing, and vibrant culture. Contemporary Chennai. Chennai is often referred to as the Detroit of India because of its thriving automobile industry. It is also a significant player in India's IT and software services industry. Chennai is a center for Tamil culture, classical music, especially Carnatic music, dance like Bharatanatyam, and film, known as Kollywood. The city hosts numerous cultural festivals and is a key location for South Indian cinema. Summary. Chennai's emergence is deeply connected to its strategic coastal location, colonial history, and its role in trade and governance. From an ancient settlement with strong ties to maritime trade, it transformed into a major colonial outpost, and later evolved into a modern metropolis with a rich cultural heritage.